make it to the watering hole. Here we go.
All right, go ahead, Melly.
So I'll be in charge of leading everybody through the route and making sure there's nothing dangerous ahead of us. I'll be taking in all of your information that you guys give me and using it to direct us properly. Layla, you're in charge of being our eyes above. Izzy, since you can reach the treetops, you need to collect the food for us. Natalie, you're in charge of nesting for us. You need to set up our campsite and our area to sleep. Benji, you're in charge of helping me with the route safety. You'll protect me and the group if anything happens.
Jesus, yes, Your Majesty.
Wait, my eyes aren't on top of my head, Melly.
I think your eyes are beautiful wherever they are. It's a good thing they're not, or I wouldn't be able to stare into them.
All right, guys, let's get going.
You don't have to do all of this alone. It's a lot for one dinosaur to keep track of.
Yes, Benji, I need to do all of it. If I don't do it, nobody else will.
Okay, I trust you.
Wow, it's such a beautiful day. The wind feels great through my wings. Oh my god, look, is that a volcano? The smoke is amazeballs. Nom, 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 nom.
Wait a minute. Why should I help them find new mates?
What's everybody doing? Layla, where are you? Come here now. Natalie, wake up. Izzy, drop the food. Benji, come here. Everybody gather up now.
Hey, Melly, you should see this volcano. It's legit.
Guys, I think she's serious.
Be right there, darling.
This isn't a joke. I know I've been strict and overpowering, but I'm not doing this for nothing. I want us to survive. I love all of you. You're my family. I want all of us to find love and to have families and babies that'll survive this apocalypse. Can we please do this seriously? Please, I'm begging you guys.
Guys, Melly is right. We need to get ourselves together.
I'm together-ish.
She's right, guys. Let's get it together.